and hazel lang syne. For auld lang syne, my dear, for